camera. What up, YouTube? It's your girl Pimp back with another video. And if you're from the Chi, you know about Docs. Well, they just opened up a new location over here on 119th and Marshfield, and we're about to go check it out. Now, I don't fuck with all Docs because all Docs don't be good. You know, I keep it 100 with y'all. But I'm going to go ahead and check them out. And they supposedly have a jerk chicken place over here, too. So we're going to go check it out. So I'm gonna get the Now y'all know I be kind of particular about my jerk. So I'm gonna go ahead and get my jerk though. All right, y'all. Your girl was on some fat shit, so I end up getting a catfish from Doc's, and then I end up getting a jerk chicken from the Caribbean Jerk Corner. I think this is a good combination. Over here on 119, it's not no jerk place over here, so this is a good location for that. I hope it's good, because I'm gonna be mad if it's not. But I wanted to try it, and y'all gonna see what I got when I get to the crib. But make sure, unless so y'all can check them out. But of course it's gonna be a wait, so just know you're gonna be waiting at least 30 to 35 minutes, especially when something is new. You know how they do. But all right, YouTube, we're gonna be back. That wing burnt, but whatever. All right, y'all. Y'all seen the food looking good. Okay, so for the only thing is that I hate that, I don't know why restaurants do this, but they don't give you no fucking utensils. I don't care if I'm going home or taking it to go. You're supposed to give people something to eat with and some napkins. Doc's gave me some napkins, but Jerk Caribbean something did not. I'm gonna get the name and put it in there for y'all. But the first thing I'm going to try is the Docs. Because like I said, if you're from Chicago, you know about Docs. But for me, I haven't had it in a while because they fell off. I used to go to one on 87th. And it just wasn't right. So, I got the small catfish. It comes with fries, coleslaw, and bread. I should have told them no bread because I'm not a bread person. So, I'm going to try it and see. I got steaks because I don't like... Well, I ain't gonna say I don't like fillets, but I prefer steaks. Try some of these fries. I told them crispy, but of course they didn't. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put those in the air fryer. They barely done. Okay, let's try the main attraction, which is the fish. And it's still hot. I do appreciate them cooking it fresh. See how it's supposed to be white meat and flaky. Oh, hot. Yes. That's the Docs I know. That's the Docs I know. Yes. Yeah. Yep. Oh, I hope they stay like this. I know they new, and people, when they open up new stuff, it'd be good. And then it fall off. I hope it don't fall off. I hope it don't fall off. That's good. That's what I'm gonna have for dinner. This jerk, I'm just gonna save it for tomorrow, but I want to try it too. I did get my wings. Two of my wings was burnt. two of them was burnt. I don't like no shit like that. But let me try it. I got the rice and peas. I'm going to try the rice and peas with the gravy on top of it. Let y'all see it again. Uh-oh. My bad, y'all. Let y'all see it again. Hope y'all can see it real good. Try this gravy. Now, don't tell my family at the jerk pig I was cheating on them. I'm just doing a review. Rice and peas with extra gravy on top. It's seasoned good, but it's something that's sweet that I don't like about it. I don't know if it's the, let me taste the, just the gravy or if it's the rice. And then let me just taste the rice. Yeah, it's like the rice is sweet. Then I got plantain. I want them crispy, but oh well. You can't mess up plantain if you do. That's crazy. These are good, though. I'm going to try the wing. I'm going to try the burnt one. Definitely good flavor. Wash my hands. Oh, man. The flavors are there. So I hope they don't overdo the flavors. Because sometimes people at restaurants, you tell them it's good flavor, they want to make it over salty. I don't know. That's what I've noticed. But yes, to that. That is banging. The rice is sweet for some reason. I don't know why. But the season on the jerk wings are definitely fine. Like I said, that's going to be for tomorrow's dinner. I know my grandma likes the plantains and stuff, so we're going to share that. But I'm going to fuck this catfish up. The catfish is good. Like I said, I asked for my fries crispy. And I actually got them kind of under. They are actually underdone. So I'm going to throw them in my air fryer so they can cook some more. But the catfish steaks is definitely seasoned well. They gave me napkins, so I'm cool with that. The other place didn't give me any utensils, but it's all good. You can't have nothing perfect. Nothing is perfect. And I know it was the, you know, the grand opening and all that stuff. It was packed. So I understand. So I'm definitely going to give the jerk place. The wings are really good. Just a little bit I taste. The flavors is on point. You got that little kick to it. I got me some extra jerk because I like it a little spicy. So I will definitely give them, let's see. I get them an 8 out of 10. Because like I said, something about that rice that's kind of sweet, and I don't understand that part. But the flavors are there. The plantain is good. I'll definitely go back and try it again. The docks on the 119th in Marshfield, I will definitely give them the same. I'm giving them an 8 out of 10 only because my fries were not crispy as I requested, and they was undercooked. So yeah, but the catfish steaks was cooked perfectly. The season was perfect. You gave me napkins, so I appreciate that. And I love their hot sauce. I don't know what kind of hot sauce that Doc's use, but I love it. It's more like a buffalo sauce in my opinion. But YouTube, I just wanted to bring y'all that new review. Make sure y'all go on 119th in Marshfield and check out Doc's and the new jerk spot over there. And let me know how y'all feel about it. Comment down below. Make sure y'all share this video. Tag Doc's if you want to so they can see this review as well. And on that note, your girl out. This your girl Pimp. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share, tell a friend, tell another friend. And I'm out this. Peace.